have our Tabata. So remember, Tabata is 8 rounds. We're gonna do 2 exercises. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. So alternating between exercises. So we're gonna go with squat jumps. Our jumping frame, using our arms, and skater side jumps. So side to side. If you want to get really crazy, you can reach down and touch the ground each time to work on that balance. So we've got our timer working along with me, working to as hard as you can for the 20 seconds, recovering with those 10. So starting with squat jumps, here we go. Remember to count how many jumps you do and try to maintain that the whole time. Well done. Keep going. Use those arms.
3, 2, 1.
So I got 17. Alternating now to skater lunges or side to side jumps. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Bouncing off that foot again, using those arms. Give you a bit momentum. Well done. Nearly there.
3, 2, 1.
Back to squat jumps. So I had 16 last time. Let's see if we can maintain that.
3, 2, 1.
Well done, keep going. Use those arms for momentum.
3, 2, 1.
So I got 18 that time. Did you go with me? You kept up with me, well done. You probably got about 20. So maintaining that. Back to side lunges. Or skaters. Again, if you want to stop and touch the ground, working a little balance. You can do so if you want it to be more cardio. Just keep moving. Nearly there.
3, 2, 1.
Halfway done. That's 4 rounds back to jump squats. See if you can keep 18 or whatever your number was. Maintain it. Heart rate is up. Here's a 10 seconds. Get your breathing back under control.
3, 2,
and we go again.
1.
Lateral movement is so good for us. We don't just move in a straight line when we live. So it's good to move from side to side.
3,
well done, everyone.
2, 1.
Final 2 rounds. Again, use the 10 seconds to recover. Nice deep breath to keep standing up straight.
3, 2,
here we go. We're almost there. Use those arms, push through, you can do it.
3, 2, 1.
Maintain that 18. Final round, round 8. Side to side, use those arms.
3,
stay upright,
2,
don't bend over.
1.
Here we go. So close, everyone. Use those arms to keep yourself going.
3, 2, 1.
You did it. Excellent work. Take a minute to recover. We'll come back for Tabata number 2. Okay, Tabata number 2. Again, thinking about strengthening our backs because of all the schoolwork we are doing on the computer and sitting at our desks or tables. So working on the back. Here are 2 Tabatas. We're gonna get into mountain climbers. but nice and slow. So just bringing that knee up and holding it for a second and then bringing it back. Don't let yourself fall down, push that mat away from you. And then into swimmers. So opposite arm, opposite leg. We just swim for 20 seconds and we rest and reset in our child's pose. So let that back go. So here we go. Starting with that plank into our mountain climbers, 20 seconds. Here we go. Starting out nice and slow, feeling that core, and then if you want to go a bit quicker, get those heart rates up, go for it. Nearly there, well done. Keep pushing that mat away from you. Don't let yourself collapse. Release it in child's pose and down for some swimmer. So opposite arm, opposite leg. Staying lifted. Swim, swim, swim. Keep your gaze out on the ground. Release it in child's pose. And back for some mountain climbers. Again, fast. You want to get the heart rate up. Or nice and slow if you want to think about strength. Bringing those armpits in towards your body. Not collapsing down. Roll those wrists out if you need. And back for swimmer, round four.
3, 2, 1.
Play with the speed a bit. Maybe you go slow. Maybe you swim fast. And back we go. Round 5.
3, 2, 1.
Fast or slow, your choice. Round 6, we're almost there. Last two rounds, everyone. Last two rounds. Here we go. Maybe make it fast, get those heart rates up. Here we go, swimmer, one last time. Your choice, fast or slow.
3, 2, 1.
Maybe we think about getting to the finish line. We're almost there. Swim a little bit quicker, and a little bit quicker. And here we go for the last 5 seconds. Sitting back, letting it release. Take a few nice deep breaths.
That was about 10 minutes of exercise. See if it can inspire you to make up your own Tabata with some jumping exercises or working on strengthening that core. or maybe just watch this over again and do it again. Well done, everyone.